Hello everybody, this is our part 2 after level 1 and 2. We are going to show you level 3 and 4 in this video. So let's start. This is the quick revive. It's important in higher levels as well as lower levels. If you're playing with a friend, it's very very important. And like, it helps you to revive very quickly. And so you can when there are a lot of zombies, like, you can revive your friend very quickly.
And you can also use it individually, where if you have a quick revive and you die, you'll be revived by yourself, and you can continue playing the game.
And this is the door. It's a very important door, and you have to open it in the level 3. And I recommend the partner with the more points to open it. And Jazz, you're in trouble. Come back. Yeah, okay, fine. So the partner with the more points.
The partner with the more points should open the door. And now let's move on to the speed cola. A speed cola is a perk. A perk is something that helps you in your powers. So speed cola is a perk which makes you faster in your reloading or shooting. And now we should move on to the next part.
And here is the amplifier, which I recommend all of you to buy, because in level 3 actually you saw just now how hard it was to handle with the pistol. And this is a really good gun because it has unlimited ammo. Actually, like, you can buy how much ever ammo you want. Never ends.
Yep. So now we move on to another perk known as the Juggernaut. The Juggernaut is a perk that helps you to be more stronger, to handle more attacks by the zombies. As if you see in the starting, if you get, you can only get scratched twice by the zombie, and then you'll be hurt and your friend will have to come to revive you.
Oh, you can use your pistols now. It's insta-kill.
Oh, yeah. Oh no. Hey, we don't need to use our pistols, just stab.
Yeah, so, but it's better with a pistol.
Okay, so now then we move on back to the Juggernaut. The Juggernaut can make you handle 4 scratches, whereas the normal you can handle only 2 scratches.
And then the next important thing over here is the mystery box. It costs $9.50, which is very reasonable for the gifts we get in here. We get very nice weapons over there, but then sometimes you get weapons which are pretty, pretty useless. But it depends all on your luck. And if you get some good weapon, then woohoo! You can win the level.
Yay! Level.
So now we move on to the strategy. Well, this is a good strategy. What we do here is the two partners can. So one partner can, the novice partner or the lower partner, the
beginner type.
Yeah, the beginner type can cover the staircase, as it's only one path, so it'll have to stand on the staircase. Then there is a corner over here where the other better partner, more advanced partner, more experienced one can stay there and protect this window and this barrier. So we got the max ammo also, so let's reload so that we get the maximum advantage of it.
And the person can even tell his friend that a zombie is coming behind you to move or something.
So the strategy is actually really, really good, because one person stays on the staircase and the other one predicts the balcony and the window. So yeah, it's good. And you don't die, but we screwed it up a bit this time, so sorry for that. But next time we'll show it to you properly.
And another tip about fire zombies, if you try to stab them, they blast.
Yeah, they actually burst out, which damages your health a bit, but not too much, it's okay.
And then the other...
Okay, now level 4 is over, so meet you in the next part. Bye!